All right, so welcome everybody officially to the AMA. Today we're going to be talking about why Google Ads for local businesses, all right? And if you guys have an objection, you don't think I'm right, I welcome your opinion and I'd love to have kind of an open conversation about it. But at the end of the day, I'll talk to you guys about why I believe selling Google Ads to local businesses is the right move, okay? At the end of the day, if you've been following me for any real amount of time, you know that I've always been about providing leads from Google, okay? Whether it be Google Organic or Google Paid, and I've done a boatload of both, okay? If you look at the trend for local businesses, okay, more and more is moving to paid, right? We talked about that a little bit at the beginning of this call if you were on live with Raj's questions, right? At the end of the day, Google is a for-profit company, and so they keep taking away impressions, right, and market share from Google Organic and from Google Maps, and they keep feeding that into Google Ads, right, or any type of paid mechanism that they have because they are a for-profit company. So if you're selling organic search right now, if I were you, I would be starting to invest in Google Ads and starting to upsell my clients into that as a service. Why? Because more and more is moving to paid. Okay, why else sell Google Ads to local businesses? Okay, let's just talk about selling SEO as an example, because I know so many of you guys are big SEOs. Selling SEO versus Google Ads. Think about the pitch to a local business, right? When you tell them that your services are going to cost $1,000, $1,500, $2,500, $3,500 a month for SEO, which any of those numbers are completely fine. If anything, I would say get rid of anything under $2,000. Like, you're just not going after the right prospect if you aren't charging $2,000 a month or more for your services. Okay, but you're telling the prospect that it costs them that much, and then their question is going to be immediately, all right, Elise, all right, Jason, all right, Joe, right? When am I going to see a return on my investment? And this is the killer for SEO, right? If you're good, right, maybe you can show it in 3 months, right? But for most of you guys, it's going to take 6 months or more to be able to show a real return on investment from the $2,000, $3,000 a month investment that the local business is paying you for. So I've done both, right? I've sold Google Direct, Google Ads Direct, I've sold SEO Direct, and I've sold a combo Direct. And my favorite, is the combination of the two. Why do you think that I like the combination of the two? Any thoughts? Any thoughts? Instant traffic. Yeah, it's immediate results. It's like a fire hose, right? It's like a faucet. You turn it on and immediately water spraying out the other side. Okay, and over time, the results keep getting better and better and better and better. The reason I like pairing PPC with SEO is because SEO is going to deliver the long-term ROI that a client is looking for. If all that I'm selling to a local business, let's say a water damage company, to give a real example, if all that I'm selling them is pay-per-click services, probably about 6 to 8 months in, they're going to come to me and they're going to say, Joe, like, the results have kind of flatlined. Like, don't get me wrong, you've done a great job, right? We're getting more leads than ever from Google Ads. Our CPA, our cost per acquisition for a lead, is the best it's ever been. But really, it's kind of stagnant. What's happening? What are you doing for me now? And guys, these conversations are awkward. It's like you got to plan for them, right? You got to know what you're going to do. You got to know what you're going to say. Otherwise, you're going to end up losing the business, right? They're going to go away. Okay, so for me, I like the combination of PPC to start for that immediate results and immediate gratification, and to give me time to start getting SEO results. So by the time the water damage company comes to me and says, like, this is great, but what have you done for me lately? Or this is great, but how can I get even more of a return on investment? I have an answer for them, and I can position SEO as the answer at that 6 month mark, at that 9 month mark. And I can be like, check this out, Mr. Water Damage customer. Well, I haven't made a big deal about this. Behind the scenes, my team has been working, you know, around the clock, working on your organic rankings. And check this out. Last month, we brought in 34 phone calls from Google Organic, which would have cost us $200 a piece with Google Ads. That means I brought you $6,800 in call value of what Google would have charged you for free. So I call this my yin and my yang strategy. And I just think that if you're really wanting to retain local businesses for the long term, you have to sell a strategy that delivers them short-term wins and also the long-term return on investments. Does that make sense to everybody? Give me a 2 if that makes sense real quick. If you would disagree with me, I want to know it, right? I'm not going to call you out. I'm not here to debate you. Like, that's not the point. I want to know it because I want your feedback. What are you guys thinking? Does that make sense? Yeah, Jamie Buck says quick return on investment plus long-term growth. Yeah. And when you're talking to a company about helping them with their marketing, what do you think they want that marketing to kick in? They want customers now, like tomorrow, not in 6 months, not in 3 months, not in 9 months. Perfect. Lots and lots of 2s. All right. And Ron says, Ron Dragoshin says, makes sense. I'll have to learn a lot to do this. Man, you won't have to learn a lot to do this, I promise. Okay. I'll keep it super, super simple for you, Ron, so you can run with it, man.